Hello everyone, today Hungry for River brings to you delicious chicken in red wine sauce. To make this recipe, first take a pan, pour red wine and reduce it for 5 to 7 minutes. Now marinate the chicken with salt, garlic, 1/2 tablespoon of olive oil, black pepper and paprika powder. Keep aside the marinated chicken for 15 minutes. Now add brown sugar to the red wine and reduce for 5 minutes more till the sugar dissolves and the sauce thickens. Heat 1 tablespoon of olive oil in a pan and place the chicken. Cook for 2 to 3 minutes on each side till the chicken is properly cooked. Now transfer the chicken to a serving plate and drizzle with red wine. Now our delicious chicken in red wine sauce is ready to serve. If you like the video, then please do subscribe to our channel.